All right, it's Monday, August the 30th, 2010, and this is your Daily Dose. Last day of August, we're going to make it a good one. A lot of stuff to go over, so here we go. First thing we're going to do today is get into it with our quotes. And our quotes come from today's birthday boy, one of my most favorite people in the entire world, Warren Buffett. And the first quote says, "I don't look to jump over 7-foot bars. I look around for 1-foot bars that I can step over." Second quote, "Chains of habit are too light to be felt until they are too heavy to be broken." Next quote, "I always knew I was going to be rich. I don't think I ever doubted it for a minute." Positive thoughts breed positive results. Next quote, "It's better to hang out with people better than you. Pick out associates whose behavior is better than yours, and you'll drift in that direction." The next quote, and I'm telling you right now, that quote is very important. "It's better to hang out with people better than you. Pick out associates whose behavior is better than yours, and you'll drift in that direction." Very, very good quote. "Risk comes from not knowing what you're doing." If you know what you're doing, there is no risk. There's just results, either good or bad, and you deal with them when they come. Next quote, and there's a lot of them because I love it, and there's about 4 left, and it says, "Someone is sitting in the shade today because someone planted a tree a long time ago. Do today what others won't so you could do tomorrow what others can't." Quote goes hand in hand with it. Next, and I deal with this quote all the time. "There seems to be some perverse human characteristic that likes to make easy things difficult." And our next to the last quote says, "Your premium brand had better be delivering something special or it's not going to get the business." And the last quote, and our favorite quote of the day, "You only have to do a very few things right in your life, so long as you don't do too many wrong things." And those are our quotes for today. Now, I posted a video yesterday. I actually posted it today, but it's under yesterday's date. So if you want to go back in the calendar and look at Sunday video, we actually set up a small little outdoor garden, so make sure you go check that out. A lot of people were wondering, can you flower and grow in the desert? Well, we're taking a stab at it, and we'll let you know how it turns out. Next thing we want to talk about is our schedule this week. It's a holiday week, plus we're getting into our fall hours, so we're going to go over this. Thursday afternoon, all right? Thursday, September the 2nd, I believe that's correct, we will be closing at 3:45 p.m. on Thursday. We will be back open on Tuesday the 7th after the holiday. So we will be closed Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Now, Monday is a holiday. Nowhere to be found. Won't be near the office. Saturday and Sunday, by appointment only. We are doing our normal appointments, so on and so forth. So if you have a scheduled appointment, don't worry, you're already set, we're all good to go. But if you need help on Saturday or Sunday, the same as always, call, leave a message, we'll call back, see if we're able to help you or set something up. Friday, technically we will be closed. I'll still be at the office, there'll be a flashing close sign up. The flashing close sign means that we are in the office, but we're doing things kind of like a parent-teacher conference. To where the school's open, but they're not teaching. All right? So if you see the flash and close sign, call, leave a message. We will get back to you as soon as possible. But that will be for Friday. But for all intents and purposes, we'll be closing Thursday at 3:45 p.m. And we'll be back open on Tuesday. Now, when we open back up on Tuesday, we will be on our fall hours. Fall hours, all we do is slide it back. And instead of being open from 11 to 7, Monday through Friday, we'll be open 10 to 6 Monday through Friday. So once again, starting on September 7th, which is a Tuesday, our hours will be from 10 until 6 p.m. Monday through Friday, Saturday and Sunday by appointment only. All right? So to get all that back at you one last time, Friday we'll be closing at 3:45 p.m. Also, for those of you that weren't aware, Thursday is the opening night of college football. Ohio State plays. That's what's up. Next, Friday, we'll be closed, but I'll be in the office that day. We got to get some stuff labeled, everything ready, got to get our system set up to be able to deal with the retail process, retail exchanges, so on and so forth, to keep the accountants happy. We'll have all that system put in place so that hopefully starting next week, we'll be able to start selling the retail merchandise that's available. So we'll be closing Thursday. Friday, flashing close sign. Not really open, but we'll be here. So if you need help, call and leave a message. We can go from there. Saturday and Sunday, people that still have appointments scheduled, that's all good to go. Anybody that needs help, call and leave a message. We'll see what we can do to set up any time, any kind of availability on the weekends. Monday, holiday, nowhere to be found. Tuesday, back in the office, bright and early, 10 a.m. So hopefully that covers that up. All right. There'll probably be another video later on today. Let a few more hours go by and see what happens. But if not, we'll see you tomorrow. But this video is just to give you some good quotes from Mr. Warren Buffett. To let you know about the outdoor garden video that we did yesterday, so make sure you go check that out. We'll keep you posted on how that goes. And then to let you know about this week, the holiday week, closing early Thursday, opening back up following the holiday on Tuesday with the new hours 10 to 6, Monday through Friday, Saturday and Sunday by appointment only. All right, everybody, we're going to end this here. If we see you later on today, we'll see you later on today. If not, we'll see you tomorrow for some more dosage. This was Monday, August 30th, 2010, and this was your Daily Dose.